I got the Thar, I had told myself that I'll not be doing any modifications for this vehicle. I'll be using it like it's coming from the showroom. Basic accessories, which I did when I purchased the vehicle. Then, now yesterday I changed the headlights. Unable to use on highways with the stock lamps. So that was one thing. And the second thing I'm planning to do today is to get this 3M films done, because it's hot when it's in sun. And other thing I was facing, that the sun rays coming on the face, so I thought I'll put the 3M films also. So with these two modifications or two additions, I think I'll be done. Hopefully I don't get into any other changes. Yesterday I got the headlights changed. I got HID lights for the headlights and projector fog lamps. The lights looks good. I just used it for a few kilometers. Hope you watched that video. If you have not watched it, you can watch that video. The link is in the description. I'm going to a place here in Mysore. It's they do the 3M films. I had done some 3M work. The mats, I got it from the same place. So I just called them and asked if I can come now and get the films done. I don't know whether I can put these films on the front windscreen. Some people say that we can put that also. I have never done it, because usually front glasses, I don't know. But there are films for front glasses, it seems. So let me check that also. First, the vehicle is thoroughly washed so that the glass or is very clean, and before putting the film, they make sure that the glass is really clean, no chemicals, nothing, because when we are driving, lots of smoke and different chemicals can be there on the surface. So they make sure that everything is clear. They're washing it thoroughly.
Now you see,
okay,
in 40. This, it is 54, this is RE50, not CRC.
Okay.
RE50, and if you see infrared rays, passing, 48% is passing. Advertisement says only 97% infrared rays.
Okay.
See, you can see again. First we calibrate.
Yeah.
So it shows.
It is CR70. Yes.
Yeah, CR70, infrared 0%.
0%.
So I am going for the CR70 film, which is the best available, which has the best protection and from the heat as well as infrared rays. So the entire, all the glasses, I'll be putting the CR70 film. they are doing the front glass. One problem is I had to remove the fast tag. Anyway, it's good. I already applied the fast tag with my bank. When I got the vehicle, the dealer had given the fast tag, and that was the bank which I don't bank with. So it's a chance that I can get a new fast tag. Once the new fast tag come, I can fix it here. So guys, got the film done. It's the CR70, full front glasses and all the glasses. It's good. I just started using it, so I cannot tell much about the temperature or what are the advantages of using this. What they have told me is, first thing is, there would be a noticeable reduction in heat, because this would stop some heat as well as the infrared rays. Other than that, what they told is there could be a 20% reduction in glares when you are driving opposite bright lights. The glare would be less. So these are the advantages. So what is the cost for this? This cost me 31,000 rupees. I don't know whether you would get a better deal somewhere else, but this is a person whom I know. I have done many 3M things from this person, a very well-trained company. They have technicians, they are experts, and so I do very much trust them, and because they have been doing this for many years. So that's it. So this is really helpful. If you are interested, you can do that. So that's all for now. Bye.